The use case I'm going to talk to you about is for a financial services company. They have a series of niche products for financial institutions, primarily banks. And one of their products was an analytics solution that provides regulatory reporting for lending partners. So they reached out to us because they were trying to expand. The data was growing, the product was growing, and they want to democratize access to their data. But they were using a monolith SQL Server database, and it was difficult for them to scale, and they were having a lot of performance issues. To solve the problem for our customers, we actually run something we call a Gain Insights workshop. We basically like to work backwards from a tangible value that they want to achieve. In this case, we realized that operational overhead for regulatory compliance was an issue. And in the first phase, it was pushing that data back into SQL Server. But in the second phase, we centralized all their data in the data lake and used Athena to query. And that way, we were able to remove any dependencies on server technologies, moving to a serverless architecture that could scale, and remove that overhead, and at the same time, give them options to access that data in multiple different ways. Now it's a shared model, and AWS is taking the undifferentiating heavy lifting, and we help them reduce 30% overhead every month for that, and now they can focus more on their analytics and added value services.